chip. He glides over the line. Barkov all alone in front. Carter Verhaeghe. Let's go home, baby! Overtime winner! 5-4 Panthers.
Here comes Panarin. He gives it away, and the Stars, Miro Heiskanen. He'll break in. Heiskanen shoots. He scores!
Good gap at one end. Jamie Benn just lays it out for him. He's a left shot on the right side.
Make these guys more and more tired. You're going to get your chance, and they did.
Here comes Hedman again. Hedman across. They score! Tipped in front by Andre Palat. And the Lightning come all the way back with a Lightning strike in overtime.
Tries to shoot it between the legs of Graves. That's broken up. Pushed ahead. Hughes has Graves with him. Here's Jack Hughes. Pulls up. Hughes. Backhand. He scored! In overtime! Jack Hughes wins it!
Pulled out of the pile by Stamkos. He's going to race down for one more chance. He's got Hedman with him. Stammer and shoot. Scores! Steven Stamkos rips it! A Lightning strike in overtime! And Tampa Bay wins it!
Forced out of the zone. Line A. Zach. With Domi. Lightning shot! Scores! Blue Jackets win in overtime!
Campbell with the glove.
Here's a chance for Panarin. He scores! Artemi Panarin! He wins it in overtime! Oh, baby, what a finish!
Peels off to the left board. Hanifin has it stolen by Terry, who makes a play, and the Ducks have numbers. Terry up ice with Drysdale. Troy Terry. Over to Drysdale, who scores!
What a pass! What a pass by Troy Terry.
He has Stanley with him. Stanley denied by Talbot. And back come the Wild. It's 3-on-1 at the Jets line. Kaprizov to Fiala. Kaprizov. Eriksson Ek scores! The hat trick wins it for the Wild.
Fanned on it. That puck was bouncing. Now Line A. Yorkstrand in front. Line A scores in overtime. The Blue Jackets prevail.
All the goaltenders are the stars of this overtime so far, aren't they?
Here comes Guriana. Guriana on the back end, and it scores!
Campbell at R makes a nice pass. And away they go. In comes Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau. Lindholm. Stop by. They score. Lindholm with the hat trick goal. It's the overtime winner. And the Flames knock off the Capitals 4-3.
And it gets by Brodin and out to center. Zuccarello just off the bench. Here's Hartman moving in. He scores.
Severson for Zacha. Pavel carries over the line. Drops a pass back. Here's Severson. Gives to Zacha. Shooting, he scored! Pavel Zacha! In overtime, the Devils win.
Gone now. Here's Larkin. Scores! Dylan Larkin from Lucas Raymond. And the Red Wings come from 2-0 down to beat the Washington Capitals 3-2.
Hawks to Jones, and Campbell has the save. Maybe a break here. Ahead it goes. William Nylander for the win. Scores! And the Leafs come all the way back and win it in overtime.
Flash the pad across. Now with a steal walk for Dodonov for the winner, and he scores! Again to Dodonov in overtime! What a win for the Golden Knights in Dallas!
Ahead to Olofsson, right side. In the Anaheim zone, cuts to the middle! Oh, good stick, they score! Overtime winner, Rasmus Asplund!
We have a Huberto-Barkov combination. This could get interesting. Huberto. He's got Barkov. Barkov for the win. Score!
Alexander Barkov makes it 8 in a row for the Florida Panthers.
Gives to LeBanc. He'll look. Switching spots with Burns. LeBanc on the wing. The shot by Meyer. They score! It's Timo time in overtime.
Off the boards for Delzato. Bumped by Kaprizov. Taken away by Fiala. Fiala races through neutral ice. Holding off a check from Stützle. Fiala, Kaprizov scores! The thrill breaks the seal and Minnesota wins in overtime.
Ekholm pushes ahead. Off to Granlund. Duchesne joins him. Granlund, two on one. Duchesne, he scores! Duchesne, you can see not many wheels and then he just goes into the reserve tank here.
Dale, look at that. He turned on the G, went up to the second gear there.
Panera moving in, teasing up. Next move by Miller. Was checked, and here's a chance for Breakaway. J.T. Miller to win the game. Stopped by Shesterkin, and he got it in front of Miller.
Voracek rolls off his stick, able to recover, keeps it away from Comfer. Here's Bean moving in, fires, scores! Jackets win in overtime! Bean with his second of the night!
Marner shoots off the leg of Cirelli. Tired penalty killers on the ice now. Matthews feeds it across. Nylander shoots, scores! William Nylander, overtime winner! And Toronto takes it 2-1!
Sometimes you get frustrated when they take it out of the zone, but there's a strategy to it.
Now it's Mostarin in front of Butch, and they score! OT winner! Let's go home, baby!
And racing up ice is Letang. Jeff Carter, drop pass. Chris Letang tees it up, try to feed. It's blocked by Therapy on the wraparound. Hart able to make the save on Letang.
And watch Letang on the wraparound chance. Oh, that could be a goal, guys. I think we got ourselves something here.
Outlet feed. Klingberg to Pavelski. Ben joins him across the line. Ben with it. Shoots. He scores! The Stars captain ends it in Calgary.
Still able to make the tip, and now McDavid trying to stay with it. Nurse thought he was interfered with. Got it back. Found a wide open. Drake Smith shoots and scores! Edmonton comes all the way back and wins the game! 6-5 in overtime!
Good job to get body position. Can he win the battle? Yes, he does. And now the Devils have possession. Ty Smith behind the back to himself. Nifty play. Excellent pressure by Deneau. In front. Iafallo wins it! Alex Iafallo!
Perona goes off in a change. Off the bench came Sider. Sider shaken from his check. The shot. He scores! Sider wins it for Detroit!
Trying to get in, pulled it toward the net, Lankin and bats it away. Now they try to counterattack. It might be a two-on-one. DeBrinket's got Kane with him. DeBrinket for Kane and his feet back to the can. Hawks win! Hawks win! What a play by Patrick Kane to kick to the stick and put it across to the can. And bang!
Kempe around the nets. Looking for a lane. Kempe drifts out to the blue line.
He's got a forward here.
And Kempe drives to the net. Kempe!
Off Hedman, skates away from Killorn, now crisscrosses with Aho, pulls up on Hedman, snaps, he'll score! Natchez does it again to Tampa! Carolina, this one will count! 2-1!
Up and down we go, Ducks have numbers. Getzlaff, Terry and Drysdale into the zone. Getzlaff over for Terry, he scores! Troy Terry wins it in overtime on a spectacular pass! From Ryan Getzlaff.
Get some reinforcements in there. Josi comes back on. Granlund sees a way to attack. He's got Duchesne. Over to Duchesne. He scores! The Nashville Predators have won in overtime.
It's been a great overtime already.
In comes Matthews along with Nylander and Riley. Matthews works it and fires. Scores! Austin Matthews, overtime winner! Toronto takes it 2-1.
Such a smart play. He looked off Kopitar to see if maybe he could find Kempe on the far side and almost tricked Hellebuck into coming off the near post.
One-timer, and they score! Mark
Look out
here. That Larkin's got a break.
With Lucas.
With a forward back to Raymond. In on goal. Just missed. Oh. Larkin scores! He's done it from the same place twice. And the Red Wings win it. 3-2. 300th career point for Dylan Larkin.
Trying to center it and can't. He was kind of out of gas, it seemed. And Blatt takes it away. Long stretch pass down the ice. His point. He's in. Scores! Braden points with a lightning strike in overtime.
Tried to tip it out to center, and he got it to Couturier. He's moving up. Couturier's got help. Couturier with the puck. Couturier, the shot's in. Rebound! They score! Atkinson wins it for Philadelphia! 2-1, your final!
Just needs to chip it out, and if he does, it could be a 2-on-1. It is. Now it's 2-on-2. Zegras joined by Henrik. He scores! Trevor Zegras, overtime game winner!
Let's see what they do here. Kessel's got it. Kessel brings it in, drops it. Keller to the net, a stop. It's underneath the Nedeljkovic. Rebound, they score! Clayton Keller! OT winner in the desert! Now Clayton Keller, little drop out high. And a shot, they score! No! They say no goal. Coyotes are celebrating, but it goes the other way.
Oh, yeah, without a doubt.
Back for EK 65 to Ferraro. He beats it up a bit, now gets it flat, sends it down to Hurdle. Shot saved by Ranta, and Barabanov scores!
Up to 45 shots on goal. Marinette Flat controls. Here's Huberto right on the doorstep, and Flat score! They did it again! That's 11 in a row on home ice! It ties an NHL record!
25 is on the ice now, and he has the puck. Kairou, Shen. 2-on-1 to win the game. Kane to break it. Kane to break it. Score!
Leaves it there for Raymond. Takes a shot. Scores! Lucas Raymond! Red Wings win it 3-2.
26 seconds in. Couture getting a body on Pageau, and now a 2-on-1. Carlson with Meyer. Timo Meyer, and he can't get the shot away, but Carlson scores! 17 seconds. Stick drop. Granlund behind the net. To Forsberg, he scores! Yes, sir!
Away from his stick. Great job by Sergeyev, and now it's a 2-on-1. Stamkos in, one, shoots, he scores! Steven Stamkos has done it again, and the Lightning leave Boston with 2 points.
Nichushkin leaves it for McKinnon. A pass across. Brady Tkachuk got there, and now he's off to the races. Brady Tkachuk, breakaway, shoots, scores!
Zadina puts on the brakes. Back to Suter. Flipped it deep. Sider.
Oh,
scores! What a shot!
Oh my
Red Wings win it 4-3.
Who's making a change up front? Buchnevich on the ice. He gets the drop pass. And he goes wide. Buchnevich now to the net. Wrap around. And he scores! Goodbye! Good night! What a win! 60 seconds left here in overtime. And Aho with it for Carolina. Aho with speed. Breaks into the flame zone. Aho shoots. Scores! Sebastian Aho ends it in overtime. Carolina 2-for-2 on the trip.
Steps to center. Head up at the line. Looks off Domi. Hands it off here to Bean. Bean walks to the net and scores! In overtime, Jake Bean. And the Blue Jackets prevail, winning 5-4.
That was all Jake Voracek, ladies and gentlemen.
This is a penalty shot in overtime. They're on their feet in St. Louis. Terry versus Gillies. Ducks win!
What a move. What a smooth, sweet move by Troy Terry.
Off the ice, it's Joseph. Joseph in there with Colton. Hangs on. Shoots. Save. Rebound. Stays. Goal!
all about outnumbered attacks. Joseph takes a look in the middle. It goes between the arm and the body. Joseph's going to get this one.
Kane working hard against Sheary. Muscles him off the puck. Kirby docks with it. Kirby dock. Shoots. Save made. Samsonov off and tapped in. They score and the Hawks win.
We saw percentage leaders from both teams. Carter won it. Two on one. Letang with Carter. Goes there. He scores! Jeff Carter brings the house down.
McCabe knocked off the play by Tanner Jeannot. Physical play. Now Yossi. He's got Jeannot powering to the net. Yossi to Jeannot. He scores! Yes, sir! Tanner Jeannot! What a play! The Predators win it in overtime!
Could be a breakaway opportunity. Nicely defended by Zegras.
Jamal draws it back to Keller. Keller takes the shot, and it's in! That is the hockey game coming off the stick of Keller, and the Coyotes end the six-game skid.
Trying to get that puck to Sanheim, but it was deflected away. Flyers trying to change some players out. The puck bounces straight to Atkinson. Atkinson in front! They score! Travis Sanheim ends it, and the Flyers win it 4-3.
Right circle, Hintz. He'll curl to the top of the zone. Now Pavelski back to Hintz. Pavelski across Klingberg. He scores! His first of the year is the final of tonight.
The reverse hit almost created a late 2-on-1 down low. Stamkos knocks the man down. No penalty. Turnover. Hedman across.
And now Provorov. Give to Hayes. Kevin Hayes, the long pass ahead. He's got his man cutting on up. The shot, they score! Ivan Provorov, another overtime beauty. And the Flyers are winners in Seattle. 3-2 is your final.
Here's Lindholm to the side. Terry in front. Raquel missed the pass. And here's J.C. Miller banking the puck ahead, chasing after it. Gibson elects not to come out. Miller scores! J.C. Miller with his second overtime winner of the year.
Quick pass for Hurdle and... Sharks almost lost the puck. Now they've got a 2-on-1. Erik Karlsson with it. Waits. Karlsson. Hurdle. And he scores! Tomas Hurdle! And the Sharks win it in overtime.
Controls near the corner. Now tries to pull away from Barry. Brat to the top. Gives here to Hughes. Jack Hughes shooting! He scores! Second overtime goal!
With McAvoy on the net drive, throws it through traffic. Marchand chips it back to Coyle. Charlie Coyle gives the Bruins their first two-goal comeback victory of the season.
End of his long shift. He's been out there for a minute, and he feeds Noah Dobson. Dobson shoots, scores!
Now Hughes, centering try, broken up by Orlov in front. Devils are on the loose puck. Hughes across. Here's Hischier shooting. He scored! Nico Hischier wins it in overtime.
Taken off the sideboards, and Kyle Connor will chase it back into his own zone. Connor with a nice little move. Has Morrissey with him. Fire scores!
Podolsky's right there. He dives to the outside of the ice, changes speed, and he hits high gear as he lets the firing.
Drops one off to McCarr. McCarr holds in the corner and now along the half court. Beautiful wheel around move. McCarr shoots
and scores! Colorado wins it in overtime. What a pirouette goal scored by the young defenseman, Cal McCarr.
Sweeping it far side. Delivers off for Devon Taves. Won it by Matthews. Give it back for Taves. Marching down deep. Shoots and scores! Devon Taves rips it past Campbell and the comeback.
As Frost gave it up. Here's a 2-on-1. Hurdle with Meyer. Hurdle scores! The natural hat trick to win it! Tomas Hurdle! And the Sharks beat Philadelphia!
Shea, lead pass. Stolen away by Duclair. Duclair with the steal breaks in to give to Huberdeau. Looking in front, Duclair! Let's go home, baby!
4-3.
Compton goes back into the formation. 2:05 to play in the overtime. A blast by Josie Block. Rebound, score! Yes, sir! Matt Duche wins it!
My goodness, wasn't expecting that. Sliding across the Burns, takes the shot right there, and cuts up the clock to line, it's in! It is in!
Hit a shot against the checking of Gustafson, now Kane to the other end. Hagel's rink wide is taken by Kershaw, looking to win the game! Taken down! Penalty coming up. Hawks hoping for a penalty shot. No indication.
And that puck went over the line, Pat. And again, is the net completely off its moorings?
Fakkanainen pulls it out of the air. Gives to Taylor Hall. Breaking with Pasternak. Pasternak closes. Hall scores! 4-3 Boston!
Long pass up ice. Crosby in flight. Cuts toward the middle. He's got a chance. Crosby looking. Going to Getzel. He scores! Getzel from Crosby! They are clutch in overtime. Penguins win it in San Jose.
Henry Yokoharu lost it. Here's Larkin. Went to go back Fabry's way. Was knocked down by the Sabres, but he finds Letty. Letty back to Larkin. Rister scores! Dylan Larkin and the Red Wings sweep the season series from Buffalo.
Racing out of his own zone. Kuznetsov gliding into the attack. Curl and drag to the backhand. Looks to wrap it in the front off of Wilson. Score! Tom Wilson! 26 seconds into OT. Washington wins.
Theodore pressuring him to take it away. Off to Wah. Feeds it. Theodore walking in. Shot! Score!
And hits mostly fanned. They had Nedeljkovic going side to side. Kept in. Pavelski in front of tip. Score! Roope hits. Game winner on the power play.
Looking, shooting wide of the net. Hovering on the near side is Nichushkin. Pivots away. Val walks in. To Landeskog. He scores! Gabe Landeskog, the game winning overtime goal on the feed from Val Nichushkin.
Here's the move into the middle. And here they come. Norris tries to make a little gypsy do. Look at the time Nick has. And he makes it look easy. That is an absolutely spectacular unassisted goal. A sharp angle backhand at just about the goal hand.
Goligoski, Foligno, and Greenway for Minnesota. Greenway gains the zone around Kubalik. Back to Foligno, he scores!
He's watched by Aho. Petrangelo will give it away. Carolina, Svechnikov has it. Aho out in front. Shot, he scores! Sebastian Aho wins it in overtime. Carolina, 4-3 over Vegas.
As he tried to score a sixth OT goal with Vancouver back on the Oilers. Nurse, wide on Hughes in front. They score! Connor McDavid! And the Oilers pour off the bench.
Makar dusts it off. Back to Rantanen into the net, and it creeps wide. Kadri once again, 15 to go. That shot, they score! Cale Makar runs it to 17. Seattle tags up in possession. Wenberg at the line, no friends to pass to. He pulls up, lays it back. He's got one in Larson. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Adam Larson, Seattle wins in overtime.
Gains the Los Angeles line, pivots, gets to Lawton. Lawton to the slot. Lawton with a little room. Hands off. Atkinson, the shot's in. Rebound, they score! Scott Lawton puts on the rebound, and the Flyers wait for it. Win!
Fresh legs on the ice. And now Bennett comes off the bench. Here's Huberdeau looking in front. He holds. He waits for Bennett. Yes, sir! Let's go home, baby! Sam Bennett in overtime from Huberdeau!
Johnny Gaudreau and Lindholm on a counterattack. Shillington made sure he got in onside. Johnny Gaudreau tees it up, and he scores! The overtime winner for Johnny
Shabbat to Tkachuk. Stays in the zone. Stützle heads for the net. Shot! Score! Tim Stützle wins it for Ottawa. 3-2 in overtime.
Larkin back. Osterley shot. He scores! His first goal in 62 games.
Barabanov, he's going to be cut off there by Hedman, and he'll start back the other way. Victor Hedman in over the line with Stamkos. Hedman hangs on, puts it in there, scores! Victor Hedman with a lightning strike in overtime.
Deal it on back to Orlov. Orlov shaded by Crosby, 45 seconds left in OT. Orlov settles, fires, score! A bullet from Dmitry Orlov, and Washington prevails in OT.
Back to Riley and Tavares. Marner circling. Tavares in front. Firing it to slide. Riley the rebound. Anderson stopped. Marner scores. It's a Leaf win in overtime.
No surprise. Ward check. Got an assist tonight. The Disher leads the Jackets an assist.
Fires a shot. Scores! How about that? A quick snap shot. Jake Voracek with the game winner, his first goal in 31 games.
And now here come the Jets. No, Hintz steals it right back. Feeds it, Klingberg. Handoff, shot, score! Jason Robertson! His 20th of the year is an overtime game winner. And the Stars beat the Jets.
Flyers' first chance here in overtime. To the high slot, poke check, Letang breaks up ice, joined by Crosby. Chris Letang here on the two-on-one, fires, he scores!
It's Letang again in overtime! This one belongs to the black and gold!
And here's Ekblad, he goes forehand, settles it, backhand, and just sneaks it between the blocker and the side of the body. Here's the pass by Huberdeau. A beautiful saucer pass that lands right on the tape. Couldn't have been any more perfect than that pass right there to stun the fans here in Raleigh.
Suzuki looking for Caulfield, that's cut off. Petrie was headed for the bench, but he'll grab the puck. Jeff Petrie to the circle, out for Caulfield, scores!
Miller gets the puck. Hughes in front, out of the reach of Pettersson. Now he hooks one across. Chance for JT Miller. He shoots, he scores! JT Miller, his third overtime winner of the year. His sixth as a Canuck.
Here is Sean Durzi. Rookie defenseman, Adrian Kempe over the line. Kopitar to Durzi.
Oh, wins it! Oh, what a setup for the game winner! Adrian Kempe!
Hall rescues the puck.
Gets it back on the boards.
Pasternak's bomb wins the game for Boston.
Pesci hanging on to the puck. Don't get it forward. It's Trocheck. Trocheck sending it across for Pesci. Right down Broadway, he scores! Game-winning goal for Brett Pesci.
Both these teams have winning records in overtime. Blue Jackets winning 8 of 9, 6 of 9. Here comes Voracek down the middle, Lightning with a shot, scores! Jackets win in overtime, 20 seconds in. Lightning with the game winner, his second of the night.
Here's Sagan with Haskinen. Sagan, saved by Hellebuck, rebound, and knocked off the line by Morrissey. Sagan batted it out of midair, it's offside.
And he bunts it past him. The puck has to go completely over the goal line, and I swear I saw white.
Foyle to DeBrusk, flying into the attacking zone. The shot scores! Two for Jake DeBrusk! And the Bruins win in sudden death, 3-2!
Sider looks to Larkin. Raymond moving in. Came back to Larkin again for Sider. Back in front for Tuzzi. Loose puck to Jim. They score! Raymond! Everybody loves Raymond. It's 4-3. Red Wings win.
Taken by Seth Jones. Patrick Kane takes to the stick.
Looking for the can. He shoots. Oh, it never got through. Great block out in front now. They score! Kane gave it back to the can. The first one blocked by CeCe. The second one not. Hawks win! Hawks win as DeBrigitte is set up by Kane.
Started a little bit with it. Good read there by Hoffman. Three-point night for him. He'll dish that ahead, skating into a Pitlick. He has Ben Chiarot with him. Rim, Pitlick, stop. Chiarot scores! Ben Chiarot and the Canadians have beaten the Calgary Flames 5-4.
Teravainen looks for a lane. His shot gets through Svechnikov up front. Four forwards on the ice for the Carolina Hurricanes here. Aho with it. Teravainen shot right in. Rebound, they score! Svechnikov buries it in overtime! And the Hurricanes storm back down 2-0 after the first period.
Jenner drifts in, tries to pass across, broken up by Arvidsson. He has the freshest legs of everybody. Arvidsson in on a breakaway to win it!
Yes!
Scores! Victor Arvidsson, hat-trick goal, overtime winner! Kings win 4-3.
Down the right side, Pionk one-timer and a save by Holtby. A race for the puck at center. Robertson, a breakaway for the hat trick in overtime. He scores! What a night!
Pass to Rantanen and Lindholm with a good effort to knock Rantanen off the puck. Lindholm, lovely pass. Here comes Johnny Gaudreau on a breakaway. He shoots. He scores! Johnny Gaudreau! The overtime hero here in Denver.
But it's Jack Hughes who really sets things up again. His stick gets knocked out of his hand, but he had control. And Jack makes a nice play with Dougie.
Troy Terry stretches it off the bench. It's Raquel on a change. He scores! Oh, sneaky play by the Ducks. Henrik won the draw, went to the bench to one door to change. Raquel came out the other.
Coyle spins it to the middle, picked off. Athanasiou, a chance here to win it. Athanasiou scores! Kings win!
Oshie, though, who tied this game right before the horn, he coughed it up. And now you've got a 2-on-1. McDavid and Draisaitl, Eller back. McDavid shoots and scores! Edmonton 4, Washington 3. That's your final in overtime.
That one wide of the net. Kaisel looking to move it out. Brought back to center ice. Michelli's got it. He's in over the line. Michelli across. They score! And it's Jacob Chychrun with the GWG in T.O.
Works it across to Tkachuk. It's a Norris runner. Here's Norris with Tkachuk parked in front. Norris to Shabbat, back across to Brown, to Shabbat, sets it up, Norris scores! Charles Norris, overtime winner! And Ottawa takes it 4-3!
Carefully against Deneau, here's Barabanov, nice gift for Hurdle. Tomas Hurdle works his way in, Hurdle to his forehand, and his backhand, wraps it around, and scores! Tomas Hurdle! And the Sharks win it in overtime!
Worked over by Wilson. Lars and Tom make the takeaway. Carlson goes one-on-one. John Carlson getting up. Odd man rush. Eller right on in. Score! Lars Eller in the first minute of OT.
Otter puts on the brakes. In across Ehlers. In for Dubois. Scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois just win it. 4-3.
Oh, his shot was broken up by Provorov in time, and he snapped his stick. Hoffman jumps off the ice, jumping on. Cole Caulfield shoots, scores! OT winner, Cole Caulfield, as the Habs get it done on the road.
Zibanejad left it, was moved by Fox. Here comes Panarin with Fox. Panarin moves in, feeds Fox, he shoots.
Pasternak, it hits Kane. Hall with an opening 2-on-1. Grizzlick scores! The Bruins win!
Here in the third period and overtime. Petrano off the draw, gets a return, drive, score! Game
over. The second of the night for Frank Vetrano. And the Panthers win it in overtime, 3-2.
And fought for. Good work by Sagan to bump it back to Klingberg. Dallas controls. Tyler Sagan. A dozen left in overtime. Here's Klingberg's shot. Rebound. Score! Klingberg!
Turn it over. But they get a chance to clear it down the ice. Austin turns it over. Scores! Tage Thompson! On a night full of brilliant goaltending, Markstrom loses it, and Tage Thompson buries it.
Gains the Vancouver line. Here's Tuck trying to lean his way around Hughes. Brings it back, drops it off. Dahlin wants it. Fire scores! Rasmus Dahlicious with the overtime goal. What a beauty, baby. 3-2 Buffalo in overtime.
Off the boards for Suzuki, and Marchand steals ahead. Arakola with Grizzlick. Marchand! Oh! He dangles and scores!
He does. McKinnon drove down on the near side as the puck rolls to center ice. Kane couldn't pick it up. McCarr can. Works it in to McKinnon. He'll shoot and score!
Up of the puck for Minnesota. Out of the head to Kaprizov. He sends Eriksson in. Eriksson on the breakaway. He scores! And the Wild win it in overtime.
Voracek centers for Werenski. Backhanders. Comrie the save. What a stop by Comrie. Here comes Ehlers. All alone on those Lincolns. Werenski chasing. Score!
Cirelli with it. Anthony Cirelli across to Stamkos. Stamkos into the slot with a shot. Rebound. They score! In front. Tapped home by Brayden Point with a lightning strike in overtime. And the Bolts win it.
Tired defenders out there. Wah full circle. Turns toward the net. Dadonov right in the slot. And he scores! They tried to trade him away. He wouldn't leave. And he's just scored the biggest goal of the year.
Move off that post there and try to chip it short side. And it hit the outside of the net.
Spurgeon brings it back across. Off to Fiala. Back to Spurgeon with the backhand. Score! Minnesota wins it in overtime.
Tied down with Skinner. A steal by Kopp. Kopp comes in. Kopp to Lafreniere. Now to Bill. He scores! DeAndre Miller wins it in overtime!
Fiala, Kaprizov, and Eriksson. Kaprizov for Eriksson. Back to Zuccarello. Fiala scores! What a win for the Wild!
Strowman back for Krause. Krause got pressured on the far side boards. Scheifele on a breakaway.
Here's the opportunity set up the one-timer. Stamkos in the slot. He scores! Steven Stamkos in overtime! And the Lightning win 4-3. A power play goal in OT. 3:35 remaining in sudden death overtime. Here's Kopp with Panarin and Miller. Panarin across for Kopp. He scores! Back in his home state, it's an overtime winner for Andrew Kopp. 5-4 Rangers.
One hand on the stick, turns back. Marino looking for Rust, and he goes there. Malkin at the front of the net, has it in behind. They're pucking home. Malkin in the second play. He scores! Evgeny Malkin in overtime.
The chip, Terry right side. He's got Drysdale, but it's broken up by Haskinen. Long pass for Ben. Jamie Benn has a stab. He scores! The captain!
dishes off. Backhander. Save Mike Smith on Nick Leddy. And now the Oilers come the other way for the win. Draisaitl centers. McDavid tips it home. Game over. 6-5 in overtime.
Crosses the blue. Flips it over to Forsling, cuts to the middle. Forsling shoots, he scores! Let's go home, baby! The Panthers come all the way back and win it! 7-6!
Comes to him, regains his feet, able to win the battle and start it out. Carlson, Marchessault, Theodore. Marchessault walking in, out of Theodore! He scores! Jay Theodore, the overtime winner! Goals in three straight for Theodore!
For Kessel. Back out high, Schmaltz to Gostisbehere. 18 to go. Gostisbehere
worked it to the front. They score. It goes off somebody in front, and the Coyotes have won it in overtime.
Gate, I believe, of Jonathan Toews and into the back of the net.
And takes, and Merzlikins makes the life save. Lindholm slips it to Dubrovsky. Scores! Josh Dubrovsky! First and last for the Bruins.
Here's Weegar. Up ahead, Barkov has it. Barkov is in. Barkov for Huberto. Let's go home, baby. They did it again. 7-6. Panthers in overtime.
Couture dishing off. Burns a shot. Speared by Smith. Smack down low. It's a breakaway to win it in overtime. McDavid scores. Connor McDavid from Mike Smith, the winner in overtime.
Matthews out there now, taking the puck from Nylander, who heads off. Marner joins Matthews. He's on the attack, driving to the net. Matthews scores! The overtime winner for number 34.
Back to DeBrusque. Has Cole. Cole shot muffled by Point. Coyle scores! The Bruins hold third place! Charlie Coyle ends it in overtime, 2-1!
Here comes Robert Thomas. He flies in with Tarasenko. For Tarasenko, waiting to Thomas. Kills, and he scores! And the Blues win it in overtime! On a goal by Thomas!
10 seconds to go. Keep an eye on Ehlers out of the box. Comes to McCarr, he shoots, and scores! Cale McCarr! A power play, game-winning overtime goal, and the Avs have beaten the Winnipeg Jets.
A two-on-one. Dylan Larkin trying to get back against his buddy. Here's a pass. Larkin gets a stick on it. Thrown in front. Nyquist in front. Jackets win! In overtime, Roslovic, his first hat-trick as a Columbus Blue Jackets.
Pittsburgh regroups.
Matheson turns his way. Right back up ice. He's in. He lost it. Little back pressure from Mekkel. It's stolen by Crosby. Crosby waits. Dish to Cross Raquel. Crosby scores!
We play on. Huberdeau with a steal. Huberdeau in front to the backhand save. Rebound. Let's go home, baby. Huberdeau does it. The win streak continues. 3-2 Florida.
Turns around. He'll build speed. Johansson comes in behind him.
Right there. Score!
Coming with speed, he's going to drop it back, go to the front of the net, and Johansson just lasers it.
Making moves at the blue line, Hughes takes a look, passes to Garland. Corbett gives Garland a little room, he cuts in with a shot, stop, rebound, Hughes back into his scores.
Watch there by Zegras, now it takes the lane, gives it back up. Killorn tries to cut in. Here's Killorn. His shot hits the outside of the net. Picks up his own rebound. Watch out. Killorn waits. Down low. Cirelli. He scores. And there's no review on this one. Lightning win it.
Try to leave it for Goudreau. And there's a takeaway.
and a break. Klingberg lost the puck. Not able to corral the hit ahead, and Goudreau back the other way with some open ice. Between the circles, wrist shot, score! Klingberg couldn't catch up to the puck at one end.
There's just no rush to attack the net. If you don't have a lane, you go back and reload.
Buchnevich has come on now. Buchnevich down low, throws it out in front. Goal! Braden Shen wins it in overtime for St. Louis.
100 seconds still available in overtime. And a loose. Mark Giordano's in, scores! Giordano's got the game winner!
Wow, good solid drive by Fiala. Oh, he knew he had Goudreau there, too.
Spurgeon for Fiala, who's been all over the ice tonight. He scores! What a night for Kevin Fiala!
Low glove on Reimer, but hey, we give Kirill Kaprizov a lot of credit for what he can do on his edges. How about Kevin Fiala right there?
Huberdeau tied the league lead in points with McDavid with 110. Huberdeau's got it. Crosses the line. Barkov to the net. There's the pass. Barkov! He scores! Let's go home, baby!
Here is DeBrusque. Leads it for Coyle. Coyle behind the net. Takes the body from Tarasenko. DeBrusque flips it to the high slot. Shot! Score! Charlie McAvoy wins it in overtime for the Bruins. Jones and the cap. Here's DeBrinket. Kane shot, save from Malka. Kane again. DeBrinket scores! Hawks win in overtime! Number 40 for the Cat, and it's a game winner.
You see, just strategic. You want to have puck possession. Nothing there. You don't like the look. Take it back. Gain some speed.
Shea Theodore into the zone. To the middle. To the net! And it scores! Four goals! Shea Theodore in overtime!
Spins, turns, Gillies makes the save as he'll chest that one down. Now Severson to the loose puck, give it away. D'Angelo with it, on the steal, across for Jarvis, he scores! The rookie, Seth Jarvis, his fourth game winner, and the Hurricanes beat the devil.
Panthers trying to go the other way with numbers. Marchman has Montour going to the net. Marchman moves in front for Montour, score! Let's go!
Face off one to the corner for Tarasenko. Here's Falk. He's wide open. In on goal, shoots, and he scores! Falk Thomas wins it in overtime as the Blues win 5-4.
Sissons trying to kick it out to center. Pretty good battle between those two. Eriksson Ek regains the zone. Kulikov in for the win. He scores! What a finish! Dmitry Kulikov wins it for the Wild!
I don't care where it is in the ice, what time of the game it is. If the stick knocks you down.
Now it's just a lead pass for Batherson. In with Branson. Batherson holds, pulls, watch him score! Oh, what an overtime winner for Drake Batherson.
Johnny Gaudreau, Anderson, stopped by Rennick. What a save by Rennick. Anderson, terrific setup by Gaudreau. Another chance. They score! Step through! It's Lindholm who gets it between the pads of Rennick after he made a spectacular save off Anderson.
He had an overtime winner earlier this year as Capobianco spreads it. Kyle Capobianco tried to dump it to the front, shot, score! Travis Boyd! And for the second night in a row, Boyd's got the game-winning goal! And the Coyotes come all the way back to win it!
Fiala with it. Four forwards for Minnesota. Kaprizov. Down low, Hartman. Fiala. Kaprizov scores! It's an overtime winner for the Wild!
Game 81 has turned out to be a beauty! Here's Kulak. Nugent Hopkins to the net, dishes, one-timer score! Zach Hammond puts it away! Edmonton wins its 48th game! Reimer shatters his stick in defeat!
Tangled up with Spence behind the net, couldn't get it free, then tripped up was off, and Besser's got a right wing back to the net, stopped by Peterson, who down for Pedersen, and for Besser, it's blocked again! He scores!
slap away at it on the wall. It's taken back by Yoki Haruyuse. He got it across ice. Cousins shot right under the score. Casey at the bat. Casey Middlestad hammers it home. And Buffalo wins it.